Obrigada. Thank you very much. First of all, I would like to thank you for joining us in this visit that where of course it was such a beautiful region, and now it's a place of tragedy and sadness, but our presence here is to tell to the people, to the Portuguese people and to the inhabitants, that you are not alone. You know very well that Mr. Minister and the President of the region, and also the active director of the managing authorities and Secretary of State, we were all together from August in contact, and from the first week in June we mobilized 15 aircraft, firefighter aircraft, more than 300 firefighters from different member states, and also we spoke with governmental officialities, and we agreed to change operational program for region Centro. We released immediately 50 million euro in order to be redirected for companies who suffered a lot, and I was pleased to see today that some of these companies just started, received our money just, and started to rebuild their confidence. We also released 1.5 million from the Solidarity Fund, and we are waiting now from the national authorities to assess the damages with the last fires in October, in order to see at the end of the day how will be the amount given through the Solidarity Fund. Portugal also has more than 430 million in their allocation for fighting with climate change and risk prevention. So now we have to work together to see how to use the best and put together all these resources in order to restore the confidence of the people in this region, to improve the quality of their life. I'm very sad to see, at least in my capacity as regional policy, to see that in the last year we faced so many natural disasters. So I was last year in Madeira, now in Portugal, earthquake in Italy, floods in Greece. So we cannot do anything about that, but what we can do is to have risk prevention and to act very quickly when it's necessary. So you know very well that President Juncker, it was very emotional. He's very close to the Portuguese people living in Luxembourg and to Portugal. He comes himself here, and he instructed us, Commissioner Stylianides, myself, Mr. Oettinger, to work, and we are working now for a safety net in order to reform this civil protection mechanism, because we realize that we are not always very well prepared in the very first days. I'm dealing with the RDF and Cohesion Fund, which comes after for the long-term reconstruction, but on the daily basis maybe the legislation is not what member states expect, because of course, we need to show our solidarity. So my presence is here to thank you, to express our condolences for the family affected, to show the solidarity for the Portuguese people. And of course, we have been working hand in hand, we are working hand in hand, and we will be working hand in hand, because this is in my vision, the definition of Europe, of European Union, to be close together, for the better and for the worst time. Thank you. Obrigada.